me friends them in this neighborhood. I am all right. And you're not free. It's curfew.
No matter, you have to try and get through. It's a matter of life or death.
I ain't not going outside. There is war outside, Gloria.
That up there is madness. Because even in war, the wounded have a chance to get treatment. Was it doctor's address?
What are you doing? Gloria, where are you going? Gloria.
Did one of us have to go, Jim?
Well, you can't. We're supposed to go down a man rip you, gun you down.
Well, I'm gonna take that chance.
Look, the volume have me groggy.
It's okay, you stay and look after them. Have some water and go clean them up.
Light the stove, man.
not bad. How it went?
I glow.
What happened?
Is what never happened. Look, let me change your clothes.
Jim, how you dirty up, sir?
Look, put it this way. The boat away is in village tonight. None can help the other. Glow, I give my heart to this country. I love the place. I'm a good citizen, I pay me taxes, what money want? Me blood.
What's happened, Jim?
Wherever him is now, him happier. Him is in a good place, him is out of this misery. What good, Pop? What good? Take care of yourself.
Zaya, how you hurt your back?
Let the coughing go on me.
What? How you mean?
The shootout start.
Shootout? What shootout?
They had one big shootout by the graveside today. One high-ranking capitalist gunman did them deny Pop's false sick.
And they then decide to bury him?
With full honors. And I'm talking 21 gun salute right side of Pop's happy belly. On the first volley, the pallbearers were carrying Pop, drop the coffin and take foot first. And then next thing you know, them drop the whole coffin and the whole of my back wrench out one.
Grab something, man.
And that's why we have to go. Because Pop says so. So Uncle Sam. We don't know we're coming yet, but watch out, because we're coming. Want to make a little sandwich?
Nothing.
Stop, paint up yourself and go cook now, Gloria.
My nails stay bad, eh?
Gloria, what is the thing you take up a late?
I can't do something for myself, Jim.
And what about me? Leave that and go cook.
Jim, not tonight. Drink some water and go in your bed.
No,
what happened to the leftovers that was in the fridge?
Leftovers?
The chicken wing.
I'll spin a little package.
And that was your sibling.
But Gloria, I tried sacrifice.
That was the share between me and you.
That little morsel.
Yes. And now I'm also packing your damn selfishness, you know? One person alone can expect to sacrifice. You sure you're serious about going to America, Jim?
What do you mean?
Well, then get serious. Because so far I don't see no kind of effort from you. All I hear is, Lord Gloria, I'm hungry. No more food buying till tomorrow. Teach you a damn lesson. Eat off everything one day. Do it out the next. Let's tighten your damn belt.
The money you spend buying war paint. Goodbye, extra.
I'm telling myself in 20 years.
And it's now your start. You want to talk about sacrifice and tighten me belt. I'll sacrifice this.
That money for cigarettes, though.
How much money for what cigarettes? Okay, come now, Sister Glow. From man, and me not smoke a cigarette.
So why you never buy?
And me not have no money. You think not even in the shop, see like gold out in the street. Where you get that?
Contacts.
Okay, come now.
Me and you going?
Don't be unreasonable, Gloria. I can do it all food, but easy enough to smoke.
She might buy them to sell.
Sell me one then.
I thought you never had money.
Well, you know, will credit me.
Jim, today I saw a man pay 10 cents for a puff. How much puff in a cigarette?
About 10 to 15.
$1.50.
For shit. For what?
Since you just give me $1.
You mad.
Take it or leave it, you know. It's $4 I pay for the carton.
Is that carton you have?
No, but I look for them. I want to make at least $60 profit on this.
Don't do me them things.
Come on.
Well, come now, I'll pay you later.
No, Jim, I know you put the money on the table.
I only have 80 cents.
Do you want to bring a razor blade?
You go and cut it.
Put it on the table, Jim.
Go on. Hey, where you cook today, girl? Hey, now I hope. Now she got a supermarket. Hey, let me tell you, last night was the greatest, you know. Hey, greatest, I'm telling you. Honest. I don't know, it's like you put a special effort into that one. Greatest, eh? Aye, that was the greatest plate of stew peas. I got to see you Tuesday.
Jim!
Oi!
Open the door for me.
Come in. You come out so late.
It's three supermarkets I had to go to, you know. One rice to get a little rice.
Will it get bread?
Not even a slice.
You get flour at least?
Get what?
Well, it's serious times, you know. Famine on the line.
You can eat up, but I get furious. It is to last for the weekend.
Mad, your mother is stupid, you're stupid.
No, Jim.
You're still able to work.
What's wrong with me?
Red and yellow. She's a walking target for either side.
I like the combination.
Look, vanity will be the death of you, woman. Look, from now on, you have to dress brown or blue. Neutral color,
I'm tired of the madness.
A school picnic almost meets a death the other day because of the color of a uniform. Nobody didn't tell you that when you walk in the road.
Well, them was looking at me, yes.
And what you think? is admiring them, admiring you. What are you doing? What are we doing? Hey, wait. Don't lock up the house yet.
Read that.
What? Want to get to America?
I went and see him today.
And what him say?
Him suggests a thing named identikit.
And what that?
Him would suggest a completely new identity. Get it?
No.
Identikit. We give him the age and to photograph, right? Then, him have a contact in Alabama who would go to a cemetery.
Don't mention that word to me.
He will go to a cemetery where him contact will go to the record office of births and deaths, right? He will look for a man that born the same year as him in the cemetery. Then, the man have a contact who will destroy the man.
Hold on. You're going so fast.
Use your picture and the dead man's birth certificate to create a passport.
In the dead man's name.
Will you call in your name, Jim? Let's say the man's name is Mr.
Lazarus.
You think you're funny enough?
Well, if a man will come back from the dead, what do you expect his name? I get it. So as far as the world is concerned, the man is still alive.
Yes, Jim, and you're going to take him place. So the passport showing that you arrived in Jamaica for like a holiday. When you're going back to the US, you join the return and residence line, and then 2 days you're going to claim.
Wait, stop.
What?
I don't like it.
What's wrong with it?
Let me show you what's wrong with it. Pretend this is Miami International Airport. You is Lady Lazarus. I am the immigration officer behind me desk.
Jimmy, have I even traveled?
No. I fix phone at airport. I know how it go. Get behind the red line, lady. Passport, madam. Matrimonial home 10, 15 years ago. I call up 2-3 of my friends to swear upon it. And 2 weeks later, we single again. What do you say?
Not bad.
Yeah, tell them all me, touch you now. But Gloria, anyhow, where are we getting this US money?
It's on the street.
Right side, the counterfeit.
I can get a machine to test the money.
What kind of machine?
A little thing. About this size, you pass the money over it. If I read like command, it would.
Yes, get that. Because they're gonna take some real strategy to get past them FIU boys at the airport. Go in the kitchen and cook, let me put some serious brain power in this. Now, where on you can I hide that money?
On me? Jim, I thought was you going up there.
But I would have go yes, but seeing as you don't have your passport already and your FP.
And you don't even take your picture yet.
Gloria, you must come up with something original to be them FI, you boys. Madness. And another Tuesday night. Nah, man. Me here dropping out as it is already. Why are you watching me so?
Excited.
Jim, I'm having some reservation about this America thing.
What reservation are you talking about?
Jim, even a man I'm married to up there think I'll be a damn ass to leave what I have here. And him is a native. In technical and in short.
Hold on, Gloria. You and this man chat?
Well, we have to live together, Jim. Jim, don't jump to no conclusions.
Him sleep there, Gloria.
Yes.
Him try anything, Gloria?
No, Jim.
Him repeat, Gloria?
I said no, Jim.
Well, him never had to rape you. Yeah? All him had to do was demand him legal rights. Him rape you, Gloria?
I said no, Jim.
You fight him off.
I never asked him to try anything.
So, him never asked for a little chup. A miracle. The man you married is either an angel or a batty man.
I wouldn't know.
So what kind of man this man?
Johnny.
Is Johnny what's his name?
Johnny Peters turn.
The young missus?
Yes, for the time being.
So what him look like?
In black. 40. You kind of resemble Pops in them younger days.
Oi! Pops was a good looking man. do up there?
Him is an animal control officer.
A what?
A dog catcher, Jim.
Are you serious, Gloria?
It don't matter, Jim Chab is job.
Well, him would do well down here. Him could catch flea for all I care. But Gloria, when you really think about it, there's a high price you pay for that visa. I did buy a bottle of his kindness to celebrate. I might as well drink it.
For me, a little.
All the glass is dirty. Go in the kitchen and wash too. And while you're in the kitchen, fix me something nice to eat. I feel like sort of package.
Tonight, Jim.
out on the streets still now.
I guess I better run. I'm starting evening classes in St. John's College. 3 evenings a week.
And when you decide this?
A long time ago.
And you never see it fit to discuss it with me?
I did, years ago.
When?
What happened? You don't even want to tell me.
No, remind me.
So Gloria, what's about the children and them? Only children, that's her and Pop's gone, so classes run from 5:30 to 7:30.
And what kind of class is that?
I am planning to become a nurse.
At your age? You know, we hear about Florence Nightingale, but who you plan to be? Florence Fowl? A long time in other day.
It's the first time we do anything together.
That's not true, Gloria.
Apart from that.
Well, what about the time we were courting?
I wonder about them days that we never sit around and chat.
But who say we never chat?
We chat, yes, but we never talk about what he wants from his marriage. What he wants in life, Jim. We never get to know each other.
The only way we never get to know each other was in a biblical way. Now, so, all the time the person was reading them vows, is one thing was on my mind.
And no behavior self, Jim.
Exact same thing he used to say.
Behave yourself, Jim.
That's the way it is.
Hold out on the bad, you know. So, yeah, I remember the first time. And boy, what a night that was. You remember it, Gloria? Right, it was worth the wait. Still is. But Gloria, all the time you tell me no, you didn't want to do it too.
What you think?
That no. Because I know you're the woman of principle, not so?
No.
So you wanted to do it before we married?
Wanted to do it, yes.
Honest?
Seriously?
So what you used to do? Take a cold shower, but go for a ride on my bicycle, what? Well, I'm just curious.
I will tell you.
No, man.
I soon found.
Gloria.
What?
Come here. What you used to do?
I whisper and tell you.
Well, you can't say it aloud.
I don't.
All right, whisper and tell me. I didn't hear ya. Come again. Gloria, you do that.
I can never tell you anything.
But woman don't do them things.
No.
You must be mad. You think no one here grind my hand, middle? It's not right. Gloria, I can understand it was before we married, but... But ever since then, you be getting the real thing, you Gloria? You know, Gloria? Aye, Jim. You mean by that? You do it since you married Gloria? Gloria, you're going to answer me. You do it since you married?
Yes.
Yes, you answer me, or yes, you do it? Man, leave the bridal suite. Leave me to go on to that. Gloria! Gloria! Show me my capitation. Show me!
Well, if you can't think so, it's not like I went outside and looked for man.
Well, it's better if you didn't do that. Because you're doing natural. What you use?
Stop questioning me.
You tell me, say you do it. You might as well tell me what you use.
Something in the bathroom.
With what?
Water.
With the water? You know that thing I read about in the book you introducing to me, yeah? Jesus Christ, not once or twice the water commission come here to check the meter. And if all kind of thing wrong with it. And now know why.
You was thinking about it during the marriage ceremony. different things.
Oh.
It's like you reach where you're going while I still wait up the hill.
Gloria, what you're saying that I don't satisfy you?
All I'm saying is after you reach where you're going, I had to carry myself over the hill.
Enjoy yourself with me. Who are you coming with now?
I never volunteer the information as you ask me.
Who is it?
I never want to hurt your feelings, Jim.
A woman body is a temple. The altar of a shrine. You're a smart house for self-gratification.
You can't jump out.
Imagine being married to a bald-head woman. Normal to deal with.
Understand, you know, Jim. You can't take care of your homework, but you want to take on extracurricular classes.
Last night after I leave the house. plane. Let me tell you something. I watergate your ass. I tell you, don't use the phone. I have it as them say verbatim. Word for word. You want me to continue, Gloria?
Jim, I know it look away, but the man never... It's nothing, Jim.
You lie. The Yankee man screw you.
No.
It take me $1,500 and he screw you on top of it.
Jim, I'm never take the money.
You never take the money. What you saying to me, Gloria? What kind of love is this? Where the money?
It's in Miami, Jim. I store it in our lab so we can have a fresh start. Let me go.
We who?
Me and you, Jim.
Me and you, you mean you and the dog catcher.
Jim, sister, come down here for tell you I'm gone again.
No, you come for your things. How you feel? Talking about who didn't want to go to America. You didn't want me to go because you already have your man up there.
No, Jim, let me explain. Don't understand.
Go to your man, Gloria. I don't want to hear nothing.
Jim, you're going to listen to me. Just like how that man listened to me. Him here doesn't respect your opinion. Yes, him call me based not because him love me, Jim. It's because him respect me wishes. I come down here trying to start it out with
you. You have nothing to start out. Call a taxi and go about your business. But before you go, I have a little scar to settle with you.
You will get your half for your money.
It's not the money I'm dealing with. It's you. The same never satisfy. I want one more
check.
I can scream out the house all I care. And this is my last try. I was glad you come, Gloria.
You never show it, Jim.
It's so life goes sometimes. Gloria, that night, I couldn't get out of bed because...
I know you tell me, I was feeling chilly.
No, Gloria. That night, I couldn't get out of bed because... I was doing that thing.
What thing, Jim?
That thing that make hair grow in your hand, middle.
You, Jim?
Yes, Gloria.
What's a tattoo?
No, Gloria, listen. Hear me now. I couldn't get you out of my head, Gloria. Every turn I turn, I could see a picture watching me, and that's why they turned it wrong. Gloria. Remember me tell you something that me never admit in 20 years. But I love you, Gloria. Hello. Yeah, she here. Overseas here. There's a lot I got to say to you, Paul. But do me a favor and give the bride a kiss for me. and don't take her for granted. Once again, I'm going to go to the marriage first. Share with her. Listen to what she has to say. Take her seriously, even if she's chatting nonsense. And first, take the advice from an experienced married man. Make certain the two of y'all reach over the gate together. We move into Pop's room. Gloria, I promise to court you properly this time.
Jim.
And if it's one thing I promise you, not before we marry.
Jimmy chatting nonsense.